Hi guys, I'm gonna do POTN OOTD with TCL. So this was her POTN for the night. A ladybug PJ with booties, and the ladybug on the butt with her little mittens. So I'm gonna change her in the outfit of the day. Here we go. Gonna take off her buoy and just want to announce that DZL is gonna be a twin. She's gonna have a twin sister. Everybody knows that twins are not always, but most of the time, not identical. So she's gonna be a non-identical twin. The name of the name of her twin will be Divine. So it's gonna be DZL and Divine, and it's gonna be the Page Kit by Sandra White, reborn by the same artist that was doing DGL. So her twin sister is gonna be home like in December. So yep, I'm excited about that. I'm gonna change her diaper. For a number one. Because I think the newborn size is a little bit too tiny for her. So I'm gonna try the Uggie one, the Uggies one on her. So we'll see. Seems good. Yep, seems good. And today is Winnie the Pooh and Friends Day. So Matthias is in his Tigger outfit, and she's gonna be in these pants. And of course, the piglet shirt to go with it. And I want to know if somebody can do me a bracelet for Matthias, because I lost his bracelet, and I'm so sad about that. So I just want another bracelet for him. So if you can do it, just inbox me, and I'm gonna send you my address and all the things for that. So this is the outfit of the day for a little girl. I'm going to brush her hair. Do a little mohawk. And put this little bow right there. So this is the outfit of the day for my little girl. Now I'm gonna feed her. with the Playtex nursery. She's really, really hungry. Okay, so this is her little hair with her little bow. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys.